Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. Pop my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down. Where is he? Where is he?
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here.
Rapture.
What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here?
Down here. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this.
Yeah, you are.
Ridiculous.
Look at that. Thousands of doors. All at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
This way. Pick a lock.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to...
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we... Who are...
There are a million, million worlds. All different. All similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. Sometimes, something's different. Yet the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes.
This place is strange.
Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. We've already been.
Okay. This is trippy, man. This is like choices now. Oh, yo. Yeah, left is always right, man. Let's go.
Wait a minute. I know this place. I was here. It must have been 20 years ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a waste.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of
yes.
the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him
stop
born
it.
Again. Lord,
stop it.
What
Jump.
Are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me!
Son,
get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. I mean, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
Hmm. This is interesting.
What of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. Wait. No, this is wrong. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Oh boy.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Oh, my.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, they're bleeding.
Oh. I remember. I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit to do much for his mood.
Come on.
Okay. It was a little bit weird over there.
Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead? You mean like Chenlit? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey. Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
No, you will not!
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it
Anna.
Down! Shut down
Anna.
The machine now! Do it!
Give me back my daughter! No!
Plot twist much?
Anna. No. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret. 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
So we already know it works. The question is.
Anna.
I suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance.
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Here's the girl. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother this son of a bitch in his crib.
And let's go! Man, the story is intense.
Booker, are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to
what
be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all
you're
that
not...
has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name should you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. We're both.
Oh. pod, but hail. Did she disappear though?
Wow, that was a good game, man.
Irrational game. Sure, if you guys enjoyed this series, don't forget to leave your thumbs up, share everything, man, and share love. I'm glad I did it. Yes. See you guys in the next series. Cheers, guys.